task at hand today is to undercoat this truck. Now this is a 2006 Chevy Silverado 1500. Now I don't think this truck has ever been undercoated. As you can see, it's not too bad for the year. In some spots, it's sort of bad. I have had some work done on it. It's a parking brake cable. Overall, it's been pretty reliable. Hasn't left me stranded anywhere. So I figure it's about time I undercoat it. And this stuff is a rust preventative. So it's supposed to stop rust pretty much. And it's good stuff. Let's see here, that wheel looks fine. All right, so I just gotta get everything set up. Whoops. At least the spray gun won't rust. I'm just gonna throw this bag away. Stuff is very greasy and oily. It's just irritating to get off your hands. Well, I cleaned it up pretty good. I don't think it has to be perfect. Wow, this stuff is actually pretty gooey. I think it'll spray without having to cook it. Last time I undercoated, it was very, very cold out. And this stuff was kind of thick, and it wouldn't spray out of my spray gun. So I think we won't really have too much of an issue with that this time. Hopefully. So we got our red Solo cup. We got our fluid film. And we got our funnel. Looks like we're not full yet, so let's keep on going. All right. Here's what happened. I went to go adjust the PSI. This knob just blew right off. Just popped right off. I turned the knob, just busted right off. The plastic broke. That sent all the pressured air shooting out. So I can't use that. Alright, so that part is completely blown. So we're just using a direct hookup to the compressor. So a straight hose runs back to the truck over here. Alright, let's get to work. Hopefully we don't run into any more issues. Alright, so the stuff's way too thick. I mean, look at this. It is just way too thick. So we need to give it a little bit of encouragement. Now, trust me, I have done this before. The stuff. It's just way too thick. Put it on as is. So we're just pouring all these containers out that we have. We're gonna heat these puppies up. We're gonna pour them back in. Simple as that. So we're gonna wait till it starts bubbling. We're gonna keep stirring it to keep it from sticking to the pan, and once it's heated up, we'll pour it in. Undercoating. And as you can see, it is thoroughly undercoated. Might have missed a few spots, but for the most part, things greased up.